As we all know, the Grand Air Show MAKS 2019 began yesterday, which is August 27th. Russian President Vladimir Putin has inaugurated it with his opening speech. Addressing the exhibitors and the guests of exhibition, Putin said, "We are interested in MAKS strengthening its position as an influential platform for business communication, and it also helps in exchange of ideas and conclusion of mutually beneficial contracts." Putin also stated that air show attracts great interest of aviation specialists and amateurs. For the 14th time already, it brings together all those who are not indifferent to the history, present and future of flight equipment. The history of MAKS began 25 years ago with the MAKS air show carried out in the city of Zhukovsky. Since then, the forum has turned into the exhibition of platform for bright premieres and groundbreaking achievements. MAKS 2019 is rich in new products, including those of a global scale. There are many introductions and surprises for this year. The key premiere for this year is the MC-21 medium haul passenger jet and the introduction of Sukhoi Su-57. Three prototypes are demonstrated at the exhibition, one of which takes part in the flight program. Another aircraft equipped with a passenger cabin is presented at a static display. And for the first time in the framework of MAKS, a Su-57 fighter of the 5th generation is demonstrated at the static parking lot. MAKS 2019 participants will find bright premieres and a busy program and numerous negotiations happening. On the first day of work, meetings were held through the matchmaking systems and half an hour demonstration program was presented, which was attended by the novelties of the domestic aircraft industry. It was opened by the formation of the Russian helicopters holding company's products. Sukhoi Design Bureau prepared a program with the participation of four Su-57s, Su-34s and Su-35s. The Russian Aircraft Building Corporation, MIG, held a solo demonstration of the fighter jets as well. So these were the few events or things which happened for the first day of MAKS 2019. I'll keep you posted about the second day in my next video. Hope you like this video. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. This would ensure you get the notification whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.